Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn how to speed up your dock in macOS. Why would we do this? This is so you can change the time it takes the dock to come alive and the way your dock responds. This will only be useful for ones who have their dock set to hiding on. And if you don't have your dock set to auto hide to save room on your screen, today we are going to quicken it up so it's a very snappy dock. I would like to give you a compared example, first with default settings. Now with the modified settings. So I am going to break down the two things we are customizing today. One, the response time, the time your dock responds to your mouse. Two, animation time, the time your dock chooses to animate or project out. I am giving you all the code. All you have to do is paste it into Terminal. I am also giving you the code to reset to default settings if, for some reason, you don't like it. Just remember, your computer will explode if you mistype anything. And now, drumroll please. Go ahead and open Terminal. Spotlight Terminal by using Command Spacebar and searching Terminal. As a side note, the codes will be in the descriptions, but after watching the video, if you want to have a step-by-step guide, click the link to my website for a step-by-step photo guide. If you're feeling pumped and want to follow along with the video, as a suggestion, move the video to one side of the screen and the terminal right next to it. Now the fun part. Copy the custom delay time code and paste the code into Terminal. Then hit return or enter. This will change the response time to 0 so that there is no delay. Now, for a more speedy animation, copy the custom animation time code and paste the code into Terminal. Hit return. This will change the animation to be a little quicker. Now, for these settings to take place, you need to reset the dock. Easy. Type or paste kill all dock. Click return. This is a quicker way to reset the dock instead of logging out and in again. And voila. Notice how different the dock responds. It actually comes up when the mouse moves down and it pops out just a little faster. Now, you just got a little more fancy. You will notice the values at the end of the code are up to you. I have messed around with the different values and like these settings, no lag or response and a quicker pop out. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed the dock terminal hack. Have any questions? Let us know in the comments. Want to show us some love? Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. And hit that like button, bro.
Enjoy this video? Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.